welcome back. They're the American family who became pop heartthrobs in the 70s with their wholesome, clean-cut image. The Osmonds played to huge crowds of screaming girls.
That was a sample for you. These days, Osmond mania is as strong as ever, but there's mixed news for fans as the brothers are about to embark on what they say is their final ever UK tour.
We have three of them joining us this morning, Jimmy, Merrill and Jay. And lovely to see you all.
Thank you.
Shall we have a quick look back over the decades?
Must we? Trip
down memory lane.
Let's do it,
shall we?
What do we learn from looking back over those pictures?
We learned never to do some of those fashion statements that we wore, those bell bottoms. You remember those days we used to wear those jumpsuits?
You know, Elvis got us to do that.
No, I do remember them very well. Oh, Elvis.
Elvis was our buddy, and he's the one that actually encouraged us to wear those kind of jumpsuits.
Yeah. Did you really, I mean, did you embrace it at the time, or did you have sort of conversations in the dressing room saying, I can't wear this? Are you serious? Did you really?
We thought it was the cool thing to do, you know?
Of course.
Chuck Norris, Chuck Norris?
Yes.
He was our instructor in karate for years.
It was really funny, though. Elvis's designer, Bill Ballou, gave us these different colors, like I was green and Merrill was red. And then when the Ninja Turtles came out, he was also the designer for the Ninja Turtles.
What?
And so he copied us and gave them their colors.
Yeah.
It was really funny.
So the Osmonds were kind of an inspiration for the Ninja Turtles.
It's weird. The Ninja Osmonds. Yeah.
The impact you've had in the most unlikely places.
Exactly.
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
Deal with this issue of the final UK tour. So, I mean, are you drawing some kind of a line under what's going on?
Well, if I can start with it, first of all, one of our brothers is not here. Mm. At the last second, he had a health issue. And, you know, you start thinking as brothers, you know, this might never happen again. We might not be able to tour. Mm. And so that's where it all started. But, you know, we're doing this tour for us.
Yeah, we're enjoying it.
We're going to do this tour for us because it used to be where you couldn't get out there and meet the fans and shake their hands because it was screaming and mania and stuff.
Yeah, but we're going to do it.
Well, you know, Merrill, back in the 70s, was quite the ladies' man. You know, there was one night, there were girls banging on his door until like 4 in the morning. He wouldn't let him out, but he...
how many times have you done that, guy?
Oh, I know.
Way too many.
But this is the biggest UK tour we've ever done. It's 50 dates. And we're hopeful our brother Wayne will join us at the Apollo Hammersmith.
Well, you see, the thing is, you talk about the fact, you know, Wayne's not terribly well at the moment,
right.
You know, and inevitably there will be health issues. And yet, you set yourself a challenge of doing 50 dates.
Oh, yeah.
That is going to be exhausting, isn't it?
Not really. I don't know. We're so used to doing shows. You know, we do a whole bunch of shows in America.
Well, we average like 150 shows a year for as many years as I can remember.
So it's just business as usual.
Yeah.
But we love performing here in the UK, whether it's individually or together. Mm. I mean, the following that has been here for our family has been so wonderful. So if you come to an Osmond concert, you know, you see everybody from that remembers us when Walt Disney discovered the brothers, so grandma, all the way down to a young kid. Mm-hmm. And you know, and the people that remember the crazy horses and the rock and roll and the stuff. And so we try to put it all in the concert.
Can I ask Jimmy a quick question? It's to all of you in a way, but Jimmy particularly. But you've sort of lived under such a spotlight of publicity as a celebrity and a singer from a tiny age. I mean, a lot of artists, as we know now, have fallen by the wayside, and many tragically, you know, over the years. Oh, it was. Is it the brother thing that sort of kept you in some kind of
I think it is. You know, it was funny because we never really celebrated the success. I remember going to my dad and I said, "Hey, Dad, I'm number one. What do you think?" And he gave
me. I'm not your dad.
No, well, you look like my dad. But anyway, he said, "You know, go clean up the trash or whatever." Yeah. It was never about that. It was never about the accolades or the awards. This is something we did together as a business, and I think we had that perspective, and it really blessed our lives because. You know,
Jade,
it's just life.
Crazy Horse is such a key moment for lots of people musically. I mean, you know, this morning, all Charlie could say before we went on air was, just play Crazy Horses.
That's the one.
That's the one we want. So shall we play a little bit now?
Let's do it.
Come on, let's rock out.
There's a message spoken in the air. Come from Crazy Horses riding everywhere. It's a warning, it's enough.
So, Jay, whose idea was that?
Well, we haven't changed a bit, have we? I mean, just no, it's fun. That song is so fun to perform on stage. Yeah, we do a lot of different things with effects and everything.
Do you still do the thing with your knees? Because you used to do it.
Where do you see the show?
You know, we're also, when we performed at Hammersmith Apollo, it was in 2008, I think, is when they had, the whole stage was blown up. It was amazing. We're performing again at Hammersmith Apollo, I think, on the, what is it, May 28th?
I guess.
It is lovely to see you here, and the very best of luck with the tour.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thanks for having us on.
And keep taking the vitamin C. I think that's probably
that's probably
the way to get through it, isn't it?
We enjoy what we do.
The Osmonds 50-date farewell tour starts tomorrow night in Bristol.
It's all starting in Bristol, isn't it? That's all for today. Tomorrow we're going to be hearing from the rock band Keane, telling us about their